And first of all, how do you see the threat from Daesh in this area at the moment?
It's really serious. We have to consider this issue not like any other issues in Iraq. There was terrorist attack here and there, always. I mean, since the collapse of the regime, since after 2003, there was always some terrorist action here and there. But this is really different. It's threatening for the whole Iraqi communities, for the political process in Iraq, for the democracy process in Iraq, for what we have achieved so far in creating government, having democratic elections. So it's threatening all Iraqi people.
أو أنا اللي أعرف إن ابن حكم كان خطر يجي جولنا أو أنا جروب يجي إسلامي تنروون لهر منطقة يبي مار بيرانيا خو أما لقرها مو بيا كاتا كان يدي كفي من خوشة تبايو برايتي بيوم بلام أو أنا خطر يجي جولنا و عراق برو زور دعوة دقرنا تبويا بخطر يجي